G'day, in this video, we're looking at rainbow facts using a 10 frame. Rainbow facts are pairs of numbers that add together to equal 10. And here I have questions written in different forms that you may be asked to complete when looking at rainbow pairs. So for example, we have four and something. Using the 10 frame, we can put out four counters like that and recognize it straight away without even counting them. And we're looking for what is the number that goes with 4 to equal 10. Now you may be able to see this just looking at the empty squares. Again, we don't want you to count them, just recognize the number. If that is a little difficult, then you can put more counters out, and I recommend you use a second color so we can see 4 red ones and how many blue ones. Of course, the answer is 6. So we'll put 6 here. Let's look at the second one. This one starts with 7, so I'm going to show 7 this way. So we have 7 red ones, and how many more will equal 10? Again, it's not difficult. We can put the second color if we want to, or we can just see the empty squares and recognize that the other number is 3. All right, let's move on. Here we have 5, and we have something plus 5 equals 10. So this is a number sentence with an equal sign. It's actually called an equation. And we want to know the number that goes with 5 to make 10. That's an easy one. I don't think you'd even need the second color for that one because you can see half the 10 frame is full. That is 5 counters, and there must be 5 other empty spaces that make up the 10. Last one. This is a takeaway question. If we start with 10 and take away a certain number, then of course we're using another rainbow fact. So let me fill this up with 10. One more red one. So there's my 10 frame full of 10, and it says 10 take away 1. If you could do this without actually taking one away, that would be brilliant. But if you need to take it away, of course it's easy to then recognize the number that's left. And of course our answer is 9. So that's it, rainbow facts with 10 frames.